when you have crab that'll barely fit in a 5-gallon bucket. Look at that. And everything we've got has been males today. We haven't got a single female. Everything's a male.
Chased the females away.
Yeah. It ran them out, that's for sure.